Now everybody's quiet.
I'm for the song is too much.
I'm for this Buza Gahle. Now we don't know.
Buza Gahle, my man. Now we get Faraz. I'm saying my name is Pokoban. I'm saying my name is Pokoban. I'm saying my name is Pokoban.
Because you're supposed to be rebuilt. Because this little thing that you're doing are giving devil a chance.
Yeah.
You must never think that you will start with big things then you fall. Before every fall, there's a little things before that. There's a reason I have to rebuke you. In these little things. So you be very careful. Because those ones will bring the big bucks. Hello.
Amen.
You don't feel the spirit anymore.
Amen.
It's still the same spirit of God. The same one. As you were standing up when I was preaching earlier, you should be standing even now.
I'm
saying, yes, that's the truth.
Right.
Why are you standing when I tell you what you feel? You know it's good for you.
Yeah.
You should stand even when I say something that is a little bit too rough. Stand up and say, hallelujah.
Oh,
that's me. Like that. I was not sure in front.
Sugo, pet, look at how you even go.
We are coming to heaven, but before we get there, we should share each other. We should correct each other. We should teach each other. Because unless that is not done, we will never get to heaven. When we go to heaven, we are not all perfect righteous. We are not all perfect
righteous.
So sometimes I will sit up. Unless someone has preached. Because I myself, I need the
summer.
That's why I sit up. And then you come and preach. Because I also need correction. Are you hearing me? Because I myself as a pastor, I am also not perfect. But what I do, I am striving for perfection. What I do as well. And you also make sure that you forget the things that are behind and look forward to the things that are before.
You play on the puppy.
You're not hearing what I'm saying to you. I forget the things that are behind. Because I'm focusing on the prize. Hello.